Say that again. Too bassy. The lady's saying it's too bassy.
Nah, ain't too bassy. Ain't too bassy. Go.
Test one, two. Test one, two. Is it too loud?
They don't know. They don't know. Go.
They don't know.
Go.
All right, we're going to kick off with the instrumental. First singer up tonight's gonna be Mr. Doug Maddox. We got a humming back here, Mr. Barber.
Turn it off, Bob.
I believe it's happening.
Turn it off.
Turn it off.
Turn it off. There you go. Yeah.
We found it.
That's it. Yeah.
We found it. It's this amp up here.
Right.
It's the bass.
We're going to do a little George Jones called Why, right. Baby, Why?
Hey, car, boy.
Thank you.
we want Mr. Robert Stowe to come up here now. Or he's already up here. There he is.
To hold you tight. I guess it's
up on the stage here. All right. I guess our first one down here on the floor is gonna be Mr. Bill. You singing one tonight, or? You gonna try? Come on up. And then I'm gonna sing one, and then Avis is gonna answer it. All right. I want do it in F, but my fiddle player says G. So.
Tell me a story of our love that was
2012 at the age of 92. And her husband's name was Johnny Whiteley, I think. Is that right? Right. Johnny Wright. And he's the one that gave her that name, Kitty Wells. There was an old folk song called Sweet Kitty Wells. And he gave her that name, and she kept it all through her career. And I think her last performance was in like 2000, I think. Is that right, Avis? All right, we're going to continue on here. Stanley, come up. Stanley Burgess, he's going to be a first-timer. Give him a hand.
I brought my cheat sheet with me just in case I said it was legal, so...
Boy, I'll say.
All right. Sharon, come on up. She's going to be in what? Acorn. No, she's changing it, see? She's the MC, too.
Thank you.
Come on up, Mr. Gene Barber. And then after that, we'll have you there. We'll wing it.
Let's hear some fiddling on this thing, okay?
Why? face, dear. I tell you things that weren't true. Don't worry about being near me when I have this last dance with you. Dance with me once again, darling.
Thank you, Morris. I guess, Joe.
three times. I might want to use the second verse in there.
And then Miss Peggy, after Charlie, you come on up.
Yeah.
anyone out on the floor. If not, we want to start back up here on the stage with our number one singer, Mr. Doug Maddox. Mr. Doug Maddox.
Thank you.
back here. He's been real good to me over the years, but he got 20 chickens the other day, and he offered to share them with me. He said, I'll give you 10 of them. I said, okay, just figure out what your cost. No. I said, you can just have half of them. He fed the things for about 2 months. So I went and got half of them. I woke up that morning, every doggone one of them was crowing. Every one of them. I said, no wonder you give them to me free.
All roosters,
every one of them, all roosters. All right, Mr. Bobby Coldiron.
You need to get in that one. I'll get on there.
Thank you.
Look at Mr. Bill over there smoking. Stained glass window over there. All right. We're gonna do a birthday song for some special lady that's in the audience tonight. Miss Tina has a birthday, I think, this coming Sunday. Is that right?
That's right.
And you'll be
29
again.
29 and older.
All right. We're gonna do a happy birthday song for Miss Tina. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Okay, everyone remain seated, please, and the hostess will come around and serve cake. I don't know who the hostess is. I hope it's a she. Otherwise, it's going to be a hoster. No, I think it's a she. Look out, the alarm's going to go off.
Especially when you're 19.
One of the servers is adding ribbon. One is NY's. The other one is Peggy.
Fred.
And Allie's sister. From where?
Hempstead.
Hempstead. Hempstead.
They say, hurry up, blow your candles out, they gonna
melt.
No,
no,
I hear the fire department coming already.
It's me, yo.
Robert said, I knew she was full of hot air. I didn't say that, Robert did.
Y'all gotta go serve it.
Oh, serve it. I guess the servers better get on the other side.
Hey, I gotta get on the other side because I'm crippled. I can't get out.
Here.
You didn't need orders. Before you want to start.
Where is even worse. Oh, our own party. Look at these things.
Okay, start your party.
Shots.
I am bringing cake back.
Oh, well, they may not want.
Sorry, baby. And?
Oh, you want ice cream there?
You want ice cream?
Okay.
All right.
Now you want ice cream?
Time. if not, it's still goodbye. I'm almost afraid to dial the number. If she isn't there, I know I'm gonna cry. Little old dying, please don't disappoint me. I can't call anymore, you're my last dime. Tomorrow she'll be gone with her new love, and I've just gotta talk to her one more time. And I've just gotta talk to her one more time. Thank you.
Good job, brother.
Oh, we need to go down here. All right, Mr. Bill or Avis?
I'll pass.
You're going to pass. Miss Avis, come on up. After Miss Avis Stanley, you're going to be ready? And I guess... After Stanley, we're going to get Morris, I guess. No, we're going to go back on this other side. Stanley, you coming on up? Thank you, Avis.
hold over me. I never get to love you long, just your memory. I take a vow each time you leave, I'll withdraw the line. You come back and you smile down. I'm calling one more time. My lips will kiss you.
Thank you. think of the past and all the pleasures we had as I watch the lady of the dove. It was in the springtime when you said goodbye. I remember the stars above. With every heartbeat I still think of you and remember my faded love. And remember our faded love.
that I've needed you, so help me.
Lord, I can show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to you. And Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know.
D. All right. Mr. AD, you need to say something. Mr. AD just wants to thank everybody. And y'all come back next month. And happy birthday, Tina. Many more. We needed one more here to equal Tina's age tonight. I didn't say that AD did. Surely there's more than 29 in here.
The only reason I know how old she was is the candle
just
on that cake.
On the cake? All right. When the skies are getting dark and the clouds are rolling in, when the storms of life fill our heart with pain, just let our Savior in, and when we trust in Him, He will lead us.
Right.